Sorry, surfer dude, but you're headed for a wipeout.
Iron Man.
I'm reading an incoming ship.
Watch out! It's about to open fire!
Tony, are you all right?
Ow, ow, and more ow.
With these cosmic bricks, the world will be mine to rule. But first, I should probably prevent it from being destroyed.
This would have been much easier had you captured the board intact rather than blasting it to pieces.
The Avengers showed up. They know how to ruin every good evil plan.
Your plan is still fantastic.
A poor choice of words, God of Mischief. I prefer to think of it as spectacular, maybe stupendous. I've hired every villain, bad guy, and dark minion I could find. To help assemble Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom.
Sort of a mouthful, but all right. Speaking of that...
Silence! Now we must track down more of these cosmic bricks to build my weapon.
As you command, oh most doomful one.
These bigwigs go! Watch you bring me some of those cosmic bricks!
Why didn't they make me the supervisor here? That guy's got sand for brains.
Holding Grand Central hostage at rush hour? Now that's criminal. Hulk, you have to remember to look before you leap. I know, bad guys. The S.H.I.E.L.D. folks think we need to formulate a careful plan attack using... Or we just smash our way in. Good plan.
Welcome back to New York, gentlemen.
Look at this mess. Didn't we just clean up this city?
Witnesses on the ground say Sandman's got hostages in the station.
Sand make Hulk mad!
Just as well I charged my batteries this morning. I think it's gonna be a long day.
Maybe you could try some heavy lifting. If there are a lot of enemies around, try using more powerful attacks. Nothing else around we can throw? Try ripping a leaf. Looks like you'll have to get past Abomination to get inside.
He threw that car like it was some kind of toy. Big guy, you better handle this.
think I'll give you a hand. Or two.
There's sand everywhere, but this won't be a day at the beach.
You can't beat me. I've already won, hands down. We have an unscheduled arrival in the main terminal.
I'll take the lead!
Hulk, remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down.
Like the writing's on the wall for you guys.
Wall's not good. Walls only keep people apart.
Profound. Huh. At least I know a good spot for beach volleyball next week.
I'm king of the castle, Super Zeroes! Good luck getting past this!
There's something you don't see every day. A large building I don't own yet.
For taking the subway down to the Bugle. Guess I'll just have to fight my way through it.
Whoa!
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man.
You Avenger guys are really great at making a mess.
Hey, I just replaced that.
I always knew there was a real buzz around your name, Tony, but this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power.
Pepper always says I get in my own way.
My spider sense is tingling. Spider sense again. What is it?
Whoa.
Looks like I've got my hands full with you!
This guy doesn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
Might require some extra muscle power. Hulk, remember, you can transform.
I already have enough problems without getting sand in this costume.
You think you can stop me? I'm not pulling any more punches!
This guy's attacks are so fast. Talk about your quicksand, I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now.
Secure that cosmic brick, Coulson, and make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir.
Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
They came from the Sky Surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow. My aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in angst.
So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
I don't know. I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.
I must have all the cosmic bricks I can get my hands on.
My work progresses.
Progress faster.
This is what I've been reduced to, relying on such pitiful mortal creatures for my plans. Though he does have a cool throne and a metal face.
Director Fury, Reed Richards is here.
Mr. Fantastic himself. Any breakthroughs on that cosmic brick I sent you?
Actually, I could use some help. Is Tony Stark around?
He's working on something else. I have another Avenger here.
I'm actually the first Avenger, sir.
Do you have much experience with theoretical quantum mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources?
I got an A+ in American history.
Director Fury, we have confirmation that more of those bricks hit the open ocean.
Hill, get me a SHIELD research sub to gather those cosmic bricks. I want some answers. Cap, you head to the Baxter building with Reed Richards and help out the best you can.
I can always sell some war bonds.
Hill, another important thing. Lunch. Order in some shawarma. Stark knows a spot.
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter building, pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find.
That shouldn't be happening. The security system must be on the blink.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
We are live outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four. There appears to have been some sort of break-in. Witnesses at the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Could the Thing have just taken a tumble in the shower? Or is something more sinister afoot for Reed Richards and his cohorts? Stay tuned for more details as they develop.
You should be able to glide across here. Huh.
Another system on the Blink?
No, it's working just fine. Unfortunately, I'd like to know exactly who's using it.
The top five floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Destroy them, my Octobots!
I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures.
Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you.
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
Impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect. I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substantial heroes.
He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
Instruction manual? Hope you're smart enough to figure it out. Huh!
An elevator. Is this the quickest way to the roof?
I call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs, for sure. Let's go. Should think about this.
No time. If he gets away with those pieces now, we might never get them back.
Over there, Captain. What's the plan?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
You'll be following me across here, heroes.
Thank you. careful, Dr. Richards. It's a long way down. Down, we can't reach him from here.
Stories on the net thing or interface.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah, it's a job and a hobby.
Doc Octopus? You're a real doctor, right? Because I have a pain right here, and it goes around there. Ooh, have I been over there? Wow.
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Parker! Parker! I need some footage of this for the website. How hard could it be? I mean, this time the news is coming to us!
You could record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on. Hey, guys.
You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
Good thing you happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Doc Ock's stolen some important materials.
Yeah, he's real grabby like that. Always getting his... hands on things.
Can you swing from a...
Spider sense is tingling. My spider sense again. What is it?
Within my reach! Time to step on the spider!
Oh, such cruelty! You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
No! What happened? Octobot!
He seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert.
Trap his arm in the ground. Let's attack while we can.
Ow.